A US Airways flight hit a bunch of geese. Blowing out the engines. Captain Sully was forced to land in the Hudson River. Everybody survived. Miracle on the Hudson. A person who pursues his passions is like an airplane flying in a storm. Sometimes it's bumpy, sometimes it's scary. With good faith, a little luck, and good training, the pilot will land safely. All people hit bumps, all people get scared. A person who pursues his passions, who works with good faith, has a little luck, and gets good training, will land safely in the plane of life. When I was 6, I moved to Crane Creek and met my neighbors, Carl and Jennifer. Gross. That's me in first grade. And that's Carl and Jennifer. They became my friends. They gave me all kinds of support and love. They built us a swimming pool. That's me and two of my brothers. And that's me, of course. Even though I eventually moved to Chandler, they still do a lot of stuff with me. That's me at a gun show. This is a video of me shooting my AR-15. Besides shooting, Carl takes me camping. That's in Vico Valley off of Interstate 8. They never forget my birthday. The best birthday cake ever. Basketball became important to me when I was in 8th grade. I learned what it was to be a member of a team and made lots of friends. I continued to play basketball some in 10th grade and in the summers. My friends come to watch me play. A couple of my fans. Basketball is still important to me, and I saw the Suns play earlier this year. That's me and the Suns dancers. When I graduated 8th grade, I could feel the pride of my parents in Carl and Jennifer. That's my parents. That's me and my little brother. I knew I would be the first in my family to go on and graduate high school. That's me. I always wanted to be a mechanic, so I joined EVIT. I had really good teachers who have taught me a lot. They put me in leadership positions. They let me do job shadow at Mercedes in 11th grade. And again in 12th grade. I loved it. Because I worked hard in school and at my job shadows. It's a V12 engine twin turbo. I've been offered a job with Mercedes as soon as I graduate. Everything I have learned makes me sure that I will have a bright future. Once I start working for Mercedes, I know that with hard work and team effort, I will have a comfortable life. I have overcome bumps and scary times. I have always landed safely. I know that hard work, a little luck, determination, and living simply has benefited me, others around me, and my future family. Tweet, tweet.